that I cannot talk to you face to face. Every attempt it seems to be a bigger loss, cause you're more focused on your screen than plays a left while you're away today. I'm trying hard not to go away and live in gray as I say it, but you don't stay cause you just know. I'm scared of bitching while I'm switching up my story, knowing that I would not be alone if I go ditching, cause you know I cannot pitch into. I know that I would be with you right now if I was aware to the fact, but you know I couldn't be more glad. I'm living in the moment, living life like every day is my last, but you know I couldn't try to be more bad. I go along and live around the man that sets around me, but you know I just couldn't try to be more, more sad. About midday after the year, I had my chance, you were all alone waiting for your right, I picked you up. I decided this was my chance to walk up to you, count a conversation, I had to do it while I still had the time. I started walking towards you and out of the corner of my eye, I noticed something that just didn't seem to go too right. A guy who looks about 19, waiting for you to hop into the passenger seat. God damn, had I just known this before, maybe I would have taken a shot, maybe.